Caught on camera, a crook with his sights set on cash. Police are now searching for this man after he broke into a Hollywood restaurant. Surveillance video shows the suspect scoping out the back office at the Moonshine Alley restaurant along Hollywood Boulevard on Thursday. Police say he climbed in through an access panel in the attic before then swiping a money bag. Here is a closer look at the guy. Police believe he is familiar with the business and they are still investigating if he is.